And finally tonight, the Order of Friars Minor, also known as the Franciscans, elected a new leader last week. Father Massimo Fusarelli will lead the order for the next 6 years. The 58-year-old was born in Rome. He succeeds Father Michael Perry, an American who ran the order starting in 2013. Joining us now from Rome is Father Massimo Fusarelli, Minister General of the Order of Friars Minor. Father, welcome. Thank you so much for your time today, and congratulations on your new position. So what was your reaction when you received this appointment?
I cannot hide the fact that my first reaction after learning that I'd been elected Minister General was fear. Because although I come from an experience as provincial minister of the province of the friars in Rome, being minister general implies a much broader and more universal reality. At the beginning, I did not believe that this could be true. But little by little, I had to get used to the idea that I would be the minister of all the friars of the order. Although I am quite surrounded of this healthy fear, I'm consoled by the fact that I'm not alone. In this, I'm working with a team of friars, of brothers, who are with me in the governance of the order and who, in Franciscan juridical language, is called general definitory. To this is added the spiritual support of all the friars of the first order, the Franciscan, as well as the important spiritual support of the poor clear sisters and the laity of the secular Franciscan order. So, all these elements reassure me and give confidence and peace today.
Now, what a wonderful honor. And being the 121st successor of St. Francis of Assisi, that really is an enormous responsibility. Can you tell us what are your main tasks and what are you most excited about?
Today, in this temple, in this time, we will let ourselves be guided by the Holy Spirit inspiration, because St. Francis of Assisi used to say, the Holy Spirit is the minister general of our order, not I. And by the methodology that the same chapter has proposed and that is integrated by the three verbs, listen, the reality, discern, and go out. This last step recalls Pope Francis' permanent reminder to be a church which goes forth, Chiesa in uscita, we say in Italy.
And also, can you tell us more about the mission of the order around the world?
We are a fraternity. This comes first. And we want to live the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ in fraternity, not alone. We want to do mission in fraternity, not alone. We want to be contemplatives in fraternity. We want to be among the people in fraternity. As a fraternity, we want to be men open to ecumenical and interreligious dialogue. It must be said that while in the other continents our presence is diminishing, in Asia and Africa, there is a remarkable vocational growth. This phenomenon presents us with a beautiful challenge that we must know how to welcome and promote. I think that the decreasing in some places where we were traditionally numerous should not discourage us, but we must learn how to read the signs of our times and take advantage of this as an opportunity to review our lifestyle and propose it with humility and enthusiasm.
Father, thank you so much for your time today. And again, congratulations to you, Father Massimo Fusarelli, Minister General of the Order of Friars Minor. Thank you again.
Well, welcome. God bless you.